Coco is the second main character in Between Sisters, and she's just 30 and she's decided she is never going to get married and certainly never going to have children because her mom left her when she was a year old, and she thinks, I don't want to have kids. I don't know how to do that, even though she was brought up by her beautiful granny Pearl. And she runs this wonderful vintage shop, and she loves spending her days selling these beautiful garments to people. But she becomes aware that there's very little happiness and pleasure in her own life. And she often wonders, is it because her mom left her so long ago?